Hi, I'm Alyssa May Gold. I grabbed my silver locket and I don't have a red wig, but I had this red headband, so use your imaginations. And I have this, my stuffed dog that my aunt sent me that is actually a neck pillow. I highly recommend getting one. I am based in New York City. I am 5 foot, way too tall, and 400 years too old for this role, but I'm really hoping that given the state of the world, you will consider me anyway to be your next Annie. Yeah, I had a backing track ready to go. Maybe far away, or maybe real nearby. He may be pouring her coffee. She may be straightening his tie. Maybe in a house all hidden by a hill. She's sitting playing piano. He's sitting paying a bill. Betcha they're young. Betcha they're smart. Bet they collect things like ashtrays and art. Betcha they're good. Why shouldn't they be? Their one mistake was giving up me. So maybe now it's time, and maybe when I wake, they'll be there calling me baby. Then I read the letter to the orphans from my parents, and then Molly goes to sleep, and then the lights change, and then I just have a quiet Annie moment on stage by myself. Betcha he reads, betcha she sews. Maybe she's made me a closet of clothes. Maybe they're strict, as straight as a line. Don't really care, as long as they're mine. So maybe now this prayer's the last one of its kind. Won't you please come get your baby? And then you think all the orphans are asleep, but they're not, because they sing with me. Maybe. I think I have a real shot at this one.